Game three is a huge game. Their building's going to be going, they're going to come out hard, and we got to make sure we take it to them.
Urgency, desperation. When your back's against the wall, you become very resilient.
There's definitely no lack of hatred towards us. We know we're going to get that. We know we're going to get a hostile crowd.
Bring our game. I mean, don't sit back. Let's bring our game.
This place ready to erupt, but first, an emotional moment as they honor Ed Snyder. Nearly 20,000 hockey fans are ready for game number three. Puck remains right corner, Washington zone, pass through Gagne in the right circle, center point for Manning, they score! In 57 seconds, Philadelphia takes a 1-0 lead. Capitals have never had a 3-0 lead. They will have to come from behind if they are to do it. Delayed penalty coming up on Philadelphia. The Capitals are going to a power play. Carlson has two center point goals. He is there now. And a one-timer, they score! This one tipped by Mason. The Capitals answer. We're tied at one here in Philadelphia. And Giroux hopping around Backstrom to center. Good stick check by Oshie and neutralized by Hedberg. That's going to shot. He scores! And it's 2-1 Washington! Holtby, who will lift it ahead on the right side. And puck down loose, they score! Kuznetsov power play, it's 3-1 Washington! Flyer fans dejected now. Kicks it back to Carlson, a 4-on-3, as Carlson scores! Another center point shot! Tees it up and scores! Centering here to Beagle, his shot and he scores! And the fans heading to the exit, good morning, good afternoon, and good night, Philadelphia!
Every series is about getting the four, and we need to get the four. Their backs are against the wall, and they're going to play hard.
We expect an even higher level of intensity. You know, we got to be ready for it.
Not going to roll over there. They're going to come as hard as they can. This is the hardest one to win every series.
They're going to be as desperate as they've been all series and all season. They're not going to go away easily, and we anticipate that it's going to be a battle out there.
As the Capitals and the Flyers set to go in game four. The Flyers have done a pretty good job of being disciplined. Now center point, they score. Shane Gostisbehere letting a center point shot go. And the Philadelphia Flyers, for the first time in this series, have scored a power play goal. It's 1-0 Philadelphia here in game four. Gostisbehere, right wing to Shen, and a shot from the outside. Holtby punching that off the blocker to his right, and a shot from the blue line. They score. The Flyers trying to stave off elimination. It's 2-0 Flyers. And a shot from Carlson at the right point, and a glove save. Puck now, blue line, Niskanen in a drive, and a puck loose and a rebound, he scores! T.J. Oshie, as the Capitals have cut the Philadelphia lead in half. And Cousins behind the net turns it over to Marcus Johansson, his feet in front, Tom Wilson with a chance, a save made in front. Tom Wilson from 2 feet nearly tied it. 15 seconds left. Puck along the near wing for Williams. Trying to center. Out in front for Ovechkin. Fed there. 5 seconds left. Puck in on Neuvirth. And it rattles to the near wing. And a puck is tied up on the wall. And we're going back to Verizon Center. The Flyers hang on in game four. They defeat Washington 2-1 to force a game five. on Friday night.
I think it's a good sign that we built our 5-on-5 game there in the third, and something to build momentum going into game five.
We should be excited about going home with an opportunity to close the series in five.
We go back, we're up 3-1, we just got to make sure we take care of business at home.